the Holy Prophet Muhammad to duly ask for zakat. Ask for zakat from them. Irunmu lowo ko se fa. O bere ni pe e ba ko zakat yin. Abi be ko ni. Ti e ba se pe n to ti baje, Imam ni right lati so pe salaamu alaykum ara ni o mo ri pe o n se dede. Era mo gba le mo yo zakat yin. Se mu zakat yin wa. Pay your zakat. Imam has that right, Islamic, to ask for your zakat. Kese ke mo ni Imam bere ko fe na is among the administrators of zakat. I am asking of your zakat on behalf of Nazars. My dear brothers and sisters, pay your zakat. Some people have scheduled their zakat at the last 10 days of Ramadan. That's when they pay their zakat. If you are forgetting, please do not forget. It is high time you pay your zakat. If you are not able to pay zakat, it is high time you pay your zakat. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala Muhammad, very quickly, that khus fil am. Khus basakalo wa. Khus bere sakalo wa. Khus non wa leri ti saka. Ask of their zakat. Remind them to pay their zakat. Take their zakat from them. To sadakata, dama, zakat and sadaka are used interchangeably. They are used interchangeably in the Holy Quran. Sadakata, as emagbo, sadakata as an act of worship. Sadakata in fulfillment of the third pillar of their religion. Sadakata. Khus min amwalihim sadakata. Those of us who have not paid our zakat and nisab today, for your information, our nisab this year is 1,964,164 naira. That is the current nisab. Bi se gun lo un be laye naira pa yes. Aye naira kan wo si jojumo ni. Eh ma ti dollar la bayi o ti fe wo 500 lo. Era ko be to ba be fun mi lo dollar ni ke mu wa to yo Olorun. Mi ti na naira ma o wuwo lapo era ko ma pe ru e ma keru keru wa ba mi. Fele fele yen to hun o ko fe ko gunju to ni bayi ni. A ma run ma mewa siyan lo afa ile ti re almost half a million. Take out of their wealth sadaqata to serve as zakat and sadaqa. To the hero home. That act, doing that, we clean them, we sanitize them. Watuzakihim. It will cleanse them. Cleaning and cleansing will happen to them. Say goodbye. Olorun e ma Olorun eyan yan je. To ba gba zakat lo won tan after taking the zakat from them. Salli alayhim. Pray for them, Muhammad. Oh Muhammad, pray for them. Nothing goes for nothing. And of course, Muhammad, you know that your own prayer is a life assurance and insurance for them. Your own prayer is special. When you open your mouth to pray to them, they are good to go. Inna salata kasakanu lahum. Wallahu sami'un alim. Olorun ni mo gbo n te wi o. O awe. Ba ni ma calculate zakat lodun yi o lo bi 26 million. O yen po o. O yen po ore. Adua o ni ti e. Emi na 27 ni ah. Ke kan da se lo le lati ko da wa yi. Olorun ni sebi o mo gbo n te wi o. Mo gbo n te wi mo gbo gbogbo n te so alimu. Iwo to si dogma mo balance ti re. I know your balance in your account. I know the money you fix. I know your property. Alimu. I have knowledge of everything. Do not hide from me, for I created you and everything with you. Yahweh Elomi ni ojo yo saka o. Yahweh Elomi ni ojo yo saka. Oko Elomi ni ojo yawo re yo saka pe wa wa sifa o. Awe possible. Ah. E lo lo ni saka re ti lodun 1.8 o si ko gbe le to pe mo ni ma to mi ba je ayo ah. Olorun na ni ka se toko wa oto ni toko oto saka o. Ki awo na si ma discourage your core. E se mo so e so pa ti fe renovate ile lati jo ni. E so wo saka le fi renovate ile alaja. Yàwó mẹ́jọ tó fẹ́ ṣe ń léyìn orí kó mọ́ òsàká wá kẹfì kílíà rẹ̀ ọlọ́run rá níyàn irú àníyàn kú olórí. Rárá o, téèyàn bá ti yọ ṣàká, your business will not flourish. Blessings of Allah will not radiate on your wealth. It will not multiply. Ẹni bá yọ ṣàká, owó náà máa dánù báríkà sí i. There's no way on earth today you will become a billionaire without having little Arabs, not small, eh? So, one day Arabs, some Arabs will roll in themselves. Your Rapala will be from Arabs to come in, what kind? Eh? Bien, on a dit, 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 Our union, it is a God that we please it. If you don't have up to 1,964,164 naira, the little you have, give out sadaka. You can pay sadaka. Nobody is free. Pay sadaka from your money. Sadaka has no particular rules, has no time, has no particular amount. So you can pay sadaka if you cannot pay zakat. You can pay zakat and still pay sadaka at the same time because you are rich, you are well to do. Gbogbo ta mo pa lo yin abe se Ramadan abe fi di awe yan yin abe ra kan si masalasi eh ko sowo nle sadaka niyan. All those ones are sadaka. But zakat is once a year. It's an annual act of ibadah. It has a nisab, particular amount that is zakatable. Zakat is payable when able. If I were you, by tomorrow evening, I will start sharing my own zakat with you. It's not too early. By tomorrow evening, because of Tima, Boya, Tuesday, last Sunday, Abi, Wednesday. No, Wednesday or Thursday. Sorry. What I'm trying to say is, you can start giving your zakat 48 hours to Salah day. That is the message. 24 hours to Salah day. Latest, on the eve of Salah, make sure you pay your zakat to faith. I keep but when Sharia ni Ale Yola Rojodu, or I be at Badua Pokan, Nikabia Gomeje, or Logue Funya, Pesakani, and Boni, what he say? How does he go about it? Well, wa Maksudu Sharia, Mimako Sidiha, and Yakun and Eden Vijay. And Yakun and Eden. Avec Kalukoma Sodun Lere Paponi. Avec un comment Jan, Kinwoma do, Kikuana, Kuosolo, Awan Kan ou Lodio Notoriebi. Avec Kinu Kalukono, Ninu Lere. So if you are going to observe your zakat and Allah has blessed you, use rice. Elomi, Miloniani, Doni, Miletiani, Agbado Inani, Okaba Bainani. So Siripe Olorun won no improve. Oh, le improve. You can't be doing the same thing the same way and be expecting this different results. Rice, let me go recommend. Rice. Cut that thing your body kankan. To be rice boy, o ti yo. Olorun ni ja ja san. Eh, si sami dada. So these ones are what I expect you to use for your zakat will fit. If you are able, if you are not able, go for maize, go for guinea corn, go for millet, anyway. But the first one I'm going to recommend is rice. S-N-E-N-E. Two, beans. Very proteinous. Ewa leyin na gari beyan wa mu ye teba to ba ri sandi navigation o ti ya gari emi duro nbe mu na eni ti o ba wa ni if you are not in position to give out all this you can then go for millet agbado oka baba mu ere gi na ni gero abi ku won lo won ba si lo tan oku bi o ti doje. Then lastly, it is allowed to monetize your zakat al-fitr. Tahawilu zakat al-fitr ila nubur. Monetization of zakat al-fitr. You can monetize it. For example, if you want to give out a bag of rice as your own zakat al-fitr after counting the heads under you in the family. A bag of rice today is like maybe 25,000 naira. Then imagine giving a whole family 25,000 naira You can monetize it. You can give half back and give 12,500 naira. Or even if you are giving a whole back, add at least 5,000 naira as sadaka, so that we can achieve the aim behind Zakatul Fitr. And it was made compulsory by the Holy Prophet Muhammad. Turatan lana min al-lagwi war-rafth. Tin ba san tin ba yo saka gogo mistake to se nawe Olorun ki le are dan o tun je ka won yo dunu kun o fi sodun yo tun je palliative for the vulnerables. This is the purpose of zakat. So if you don't know where to take your zakat to, Nasfat receive Zakatul Fitri and we distribute it very judiciously. You can bring it to Nasfat if you don't know who to give in your area. Oh, le ma gbe kubwa kini omo zakat re bo yin ta won talika nbelegbe gbe re fun won leyin ladugo yin to ba wa re to fun ma gbe bo wa Nasfat abo pe. And what is the measurement of Zakatul Fitri? That is the two questions, if I'm not mistaken. Number one, when you have money that is above 1,964,164 naira, you have to pay 2.5%. To what? 2.5%. And if you have any valuable items, if you can convert it to money, you remove the same thing. Or 1/40. For example, if you are having 40 million naira now, you are giving Allah 1 million naira. You are giving Allah what? 1 million naira. If you have 80 million, you give Allah 2 million naira. You have 120 million naira worth of property or what have you, you are giving Allah 3 million naira. If you have 200 million naira, you are giving Allah 5 million naira. If you have 1 billion naira, you are giving Allah 25 million naira. That's how it goes. 2.5% or 1/40. That is as brief as that. If I have other questions, meet Malam, please. And concerning Zakatul Fitr, is a common scale that we all know. Sa'an min tamarin aw min sha'irin. That's what the Sharia says. Sa'an. What do we call that sa'an? A scale. Measure. We have a bigger one. We have a smaller one. That smaller one is 4 times of a bigger one. They are selling it all about. That is what we use to measure the Zakatul Fitri per head. The bigger one is 1 per head. The smaller one is 4 per head. So I will advise you go for the bigger one. So once you fill that measure, that is for one person. Even if you have a Irufa Nuru to be managed anything, your Zakatul Fitr Lady Omana, Afa Abdullah Mani, your Zakatul Fitr Lady Omana. Yes, that is Sharia. So whoever that is feeding under you, you are going to pay zakat on behalf of those persons. Your children, your workers, your wives, anybody living with you, you pay zakat on their behalf, zakat will fit. If you have 1 wife, 5 children, 2 housemaids, 2 drivers, 1 niece, 3 nephews,
and what have you. That is why zakat is based on head count. You count everyone in your house. You pay zakat on their behalf. So, and that measure is for each of them. If you are 14 altogether, you measure that thing 14 times and you give it out as zakat to fit. Yes? You say if worker is not a Muslim, what happened? If a worker is not a Muslim, you don't pay on his behalf. If your worker is not a Muslim, he's not among those who pay zakat. But if you have more, pay. It's not, but if you have more, pay on his behalf. But it's not part of those you should pay zakat for. It's part of sadaka. And somebody asked on one television program that can somebody give zakat al-fitr to a neighbor who is not a Muslim? Yes and no. No, when you have a good numbers of Muslims around you who fasted in the month of Ramadan, who are vulnerables, you take care of them first before your Christian neighbor. But if I were you, me, I would give all of them. Give all of them. That is Islam for you. I can't see wal mu'allafati qulubuhum. So it is not haram. If your neighbor is vulnerable, is in need, is poor, it is not haram to give him or her zakat al-fitr. But Muslims who are going to celebrate Salah first before your Christian neighbors. And it's not until when you are paying zakat al-fitr before you support your Christian neighbors who are always in need. It is not only zakat al-fitr. What some people are giving on daily basis is more than zakat al-fitr. It is allowed. You are allowed to do this, please. And you are allowed to monetize it, I repeat. Then somebody was asking, how do we monetize it? It's as simple as that. If you measure your own zakat al-fitr and it's up to 1/2 bag of a rice, I still stand on rice, though. I'm still on rice, or beans, or garri, then millet, maize, guinea corn. You know how much they sell a bag of these grains. Just find out the common price and give out the money. It's possible. Or you give half back and monetize half, just like I said earlier. All is to be objective. What is the objective of zakat al-fitr? Is to make every family happy and feed well on Salah day and beyond. So, láti fún olówó, wọ́n fi ra ta, wọ́n fi ra ẹran, wọ́n fi ra epo gbogbo nǹkan ọbẹ̀. Are we together? Kò sí tó burú kí wọ́n mú nínú owó rẹ̀ kán fi ra, kán fi nẹ́pà kí lè pè é, kán fi lóòdù mítà wọn, ara zakat al-fitr nu, èwo là ń sọ ọdún tí ò sí ná, wọ́n rí tẹlifíṣàn wò, kò sí fáànù, kò sí nǹkan kan. Ara ẹni, ara àníkọ́dún ó dùn kọ́ yabo fún everybody. That is what zakat al-fitr is meant for. So it is important we understand this. Gbogbo ẹni tí bá máa ṣàánú yàn, tí máa yọ zakat, tí máa ṣe sàárà, tí máa ṣe sádákà, kò sí bó sì wó lè burú tó àṣírí rẹ̀ òní tú. Ọjọ́ tí ebi bá ń pa àwọn èèyàn, ebi ò ní pa òun. Níjọ́ tí ojú bá ń pààyàn, he will always find Allah to be with him and will always be there. Gbogbo ẹni tí bá máa náwó, ẹlòmíràn bá yára fún àgbọ̀ ni, fún eléyìí, Forget about where our Muslim brother are not trustworthy, they are not this, they are not that. Just continue to do your own and leave the rest to Allah. But when you talk about Yahoo or Tao, no one, you're so to see when you mean. Here's a
quick.
Number one, a house that is belong to you, that belongs to you, you don't pay zakat on it. Anything you are using for yourself, you don't pay zakat on it. Anything you use domestically, anything that is for you, but anything on business, you pay zakat on it. Anything you put on business, you pay zakat on it. And there are two different opinions. Ayuma Arja. Eyani Levi, O Poli Kayo. Be two bedroom, Mewa. 1 million. Bashiman Hanali Malabuja, fake life. 2 bedroom, 1 millionaire. Ah, Nibero Longa. 1.3 bedroom. Àwọn ilé kan sí wà 3 bedroom mẹ́fà wọ́n ló bẹ̀rẹ̀ kan lónìí ó sì lo ọdún márùn-ún kò rent it out torí pé òun ò lè gbé kalẹ̀ less than 1.3 ó sì lo ọdún márùn-ún ilé sì ń pàjẹ́ síbẹ̀ obìnrin ò jìyà àbí tọ́lọ́ bá forí jìn kódà kó gbé kalẹ̀ 500 ṣé kò yá ju kọ́kàn wà kọ́kàn tì í lálẹ́ lọ. Are we together? Whatever you collect as house rent, you are paying zakat on it. Say that now. Hello, my name is Oh. Whatever you collect, because the house is big, but anyway, oh, ilé yẹn si se kaungu. Mama, tiwa sawoba ilono yo zakat nwe follow. Bogbe inti mama sawo lefu ti oba ti close to 2 million. Kole yo sakanu e. Are we together? Koni yo sakanu e. Sadaka loku to se un. Igba mi sadaka gama yu zakano. Dako en toba 1 million. To fi 200,000 toro. To ribo ti ju zakano. Bo ba se na si lono se falbarka si ti o. Ito jeke lo mi ma to si lo di sin ni a hon. Olo hon he ti a hon. Bakilon. What have been a jaffa? Toba Yahoo or Tao Loni? I'm believing this afa. Sahiyun Habibullahi Laukana Jahi. Hello, me, go for us or Giddy Son or Ari. That's some problem with me. So it's a matter of many mammals to do. Zudu, Zudu, you will see. I don't know if you see in that will be must be. Ever so ever so giddy, care was a giddy one of Masalasi. And a big book was a Tony like ye as a Melonia for Juman Law, or Lucinio, a Solo, Laura so giddy, Corinthara. Jack, I am a colon, sorry for Rafila Toda, Rabata Toda, Ubama Tokum Paule, woman, Nana, and what to sell on your own honey. Jem Toda, hello, me, very little, my young giddy. Olorun ja so du ayo Olorun bi abukata wa Olorun sa du wa dire ola sayyid al ujur wa alam al shuhud maulana muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wa sallam gugu awon to bi ma Olorun ko wala siri awon to last night Olorun fa lala fia awa na mo ja last night access inu le accident ita Olorun la wa nbe Olorun ko wala siri ola subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifun wa salamu ala al mursalin walhamdulillahi rabbil alamin.